Divine embrace, eternal life in the mansions of the Lord.